I'm here in Lodi Marcos, Mexico, in Nayarit, state of Nayarit. And that's the home of Amado Nervo, who was a transcendentalist poet. And his poems almost always had to do with intersections of experience, consciousness, and death. But in this context, I can't help but think of minimalism and minimalist poems. And what amazes me about minimalism is that it is uniquely capable of touching the reader in a completely different way, and they are able to insert themselves in the spaces between the words, and the beauty and the meaning just flower forth. The other thing that's amazing about it is that it's different for every reader, so that you don't feel you're being pushed into or forced into a certain dogmatic interpretation or narrative. You're able to flow and freely interpret and explore with absolute freedom all the interpretive possibilities, and also enter in kind of a conversation. So, Lodi Marcos, Nayarit, Mexico, thinking about minimalist poetry.